Now I have to find the best tail. This is the tail piece. These are $9 and I have to order this separate. It doesn't come with the GPS system. Okay, love has a play box. Play with a play box. So we have this for Love. No, lovey boy. So we're gonna give him some play stuff. We have this and the plier. No, come on. Okay, play. So what I have to do is I need to find the best tail from Love, the best tail feather. Probably the longest one, which is this. I will just hook this in here. You guys can see it. And it's already slick, a little higher. And now I'll just clamp it. Love, stop moving. Love, stop moving. Stop moving. Okay. See this? Right here. Put it as high as I can. And now I'll just Hopi! I'm putting a tail mount on you guys. So already Hope has his tail mount. Oh, Hopi. Alright. So let's clamp it. I didn't clamp your tail mount. Happy boy. Play. So right now the tail mount is loose. Right here. So I'm gonna go a little higher. Love. So now the Hope is away. All what we have to do is clamp that mount on Love. But let me just come with him for a second. Oh,
minutes later.
Okay, we did it. It's nice and tight. It's on right here, guys. It's on. It's on, and you guys can see. This is the tail mount. Right here. It's nice and tight. And I put it on the longest one. He wants to play. Okay. GPS, and it comes with this comes into the tail mount like this, and here's the batteries. I'm charging right now the battery, so it comes with two battery. So what I can do is I can attach the battery here and put it into the GPS like this, and you see this is the GPS, and this whole piece comes onto his tail, oh, that I just put on him, right here, the tail mount. Did you break this? Did you break that? You did. Okay. Come on, lovey boy. And you just clamp it so together, and bam, put it on. And now, bam, he has a GPS on his tail. I didn't put it in that one. You lost a tail feather. And the GPS is on, guys. Look. It's on. It's on. That's how it looks. Look at that. Look at that.
He doesn't even notice it.
This was my old
GPS right here. This is the tracking wall. And I use the same system of clipping right here. And this is the harness that goes around him. So this is now the old version. This is a backpack. This is the Marshall's backpack, but you can see it's broken because Hope 2 on it. And it was the same system that you kind of like, you know, put a GPS on here. But this is broken right here. Stop. Are you okay? Have a magnet. Love. It's off. It's gone. It's gone, love. It's all right. Don't check it. It's gone. He was wangling his tail because he felt discomfort and he didn't like it. And he freaked out that there was something on him. So I took it off. See, I took it off. So, oh, you see, he was so sensitive. That's what he was doing all the time. Oh, lovely boy. It's all right. It's off. It's gone. It's gone. I took it out. I took it out. It's all right. I took it out. So now I'm doing this by myself. Now I have to find the best tail. I know, and you can see, guys, right here. Stressful for him. Stressful for baby. Papa's getting now a treat after the tail mount. And you can see his tracker is down there. I don't know.